In this video, we will demonstrate how to convert the Von Duprin 99 rim exit device to the quiet electric latch. These are the tools you will need. For this opening, we will convert a standard 99 rim exit device with hex dogging to a QEL with the HD QELA modular kit. In the box, you will find your QEL module, the cable, and instruction sheet. A flat workspace is necessary for this conversion. Remove the four screws from the center case cover and remove the cover. Remove the two screws in the end cap, then remove the cap. Slide out the cover plate. Remove the end cap bracket. It is recommended to hold the device securely to prevent it dropping to the floor. Remove the two screws in the center case reinforcing bracket, then remove the bracket. Remove the remaining screws from the center case, and then carefully remove the trim and exit device from the door. With the straight edge screwdriver or 5/16 nut driver, remove the two screws from the mechanism case and remove the bracket. Hold the push bar down and slide the mechanism case off of the device. Remove the push bar and guides from the base plate. The instruction sheet shows the steps to prepare the base plate in four applications: for a fire or less dogging device, for a QEL device built prior to December 2014, for a QEL device built after December 2014, and for a panic device. In this video, we will follow the steps for the panic device. Turn the base plate over and remove the two screws holding the dogging assembly to the base plate with the Phillips screwdriver. Note the locations where these screws were fastened. If your dogging assembly has rivets instead of screws, use the punch and hammer to remove them. Prepare the HD QEL module as shown. Then, attach it to the base plate. Secure with the two screws, using the same screw locations as the dogging assembly. Slide the push bar guides onto the push bar, and, while holding the guides in place, reinstall the push bar. Slide the base plate into the mechanism case. Hold the push bar all the way down to line up the push bar guides with the opening of the mechanism case. Reinstall the one-piece cover bracket and secure with the two screws using the straight-edge screwdriver or 5/16 nut driver. Refer to the installation sheet to determine power supply compatibility and to determine the best wire routing for your application. Consult with a qualified electrician for proper product selection, installation, and wiring components. Install the end cap bracket. Install the trim and exit device, securing the center case with all six screws. Ensure the reinforcing bracket of the center case is installed and secured with the two screws. Once electrical connections have been made, slide the cover plate back in place, being careful not to pinch any wires. Route the cable through the hole in the end cap bracket. Tighten the screws and install the end cap. It is recommended to test the electric latch retraction prior to completing installation. Install the center case cover and secure with the four screws. For assistance, contact customer care at 877-671-7011.